What up, y'all? So we're gonna do a camp and duck hunting trip. I'm waiting for Chris and Tyler to get out here to load up the rest of the gear in the second boat, and then we're gonna head out and camp out, get some ducks in the morning out here. So should be a good video.
See it moving? Straight out right there. They're right up front. They're landing.
Okay, one of them has to drop.
One did drop.
Yep, he got it.
Status report.
It is 20 minutes after shooting light. Four birds in the blind. Not a bad start.
Yeah. Like, that one's good too. Come on.
What do we got?
Oh, hey, we got Drake and him.
Good boy. No, you're right.
It's somehow still cold.
Turn this way.
Cause I don't trust anybody else doing this. I'd get a penis straw on my face.
Something about mullet.
Got that Vietnam jungle.
Play the Jaws theme.
Good boy.
Hey, where's my hammer, dude?
There you go.
Yep. Yona! Get over here. Come on. Good boy.
What's going after that big tree?
Breakfast ready.
Dish up.
I watched that thing. It come from around the corner. I'm like, oh, it come around, and then it flared over my sister, and then come back around and...
Every cowboy, you always miss it.
Take him.
Take it.
He's aiming at the target in his head. And every broken man finds his idol.
See how you can do it.
Grasping at tomorrow's promised land. And I've been thinking about running, and I'll get out on the town just for myself. And that's when I saw her.
Came down the edge and made the loop right around the cattails, right over top of my head.
I said thank you.
Alright, Chris, tell us what happened.
So, we're just doing our own thing. Just, you know, bullshit in the blind like we always do. And of course, this time, decides it wants to come in, kind of glide in, nice and slow. Say take it. Jeremy's gun goes flick. Well, about a second goes by, and then Tyler decides he wants to shoot it. But another bird in the blind.
So I started digging wells of water. And I'm a hero in their eyes. It's clear to see. It's every cowboy. You always miss his shot when he's
What's up, guys? Eric here with Outlaw Outdoors. I filmed and edited this video, and I just want you to know that you guys can watch our 2017 Christmas Day duck hunt by clicking over there. It's one of our best videos, personally my favorite. We shot, I think, a 4-man limit, And if you guys check it out, you'll probably enjoy.